This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. In computing, a keyboard shortcut is a series of one or several keys that invoke a software or operating system operation. In other words, cause an event when triggered by the user. The meaning of term keyboard shortcut can vary depending on software manufacturer. For instance, Microsoft differentiates keyboard shortcuts from hotkeys mnemonics on Windows, whereby the former consists of a specific key combination used to trigger an action, and the latter represents a designated letter in a menu command or toolbar button that, when pressed together with the Alt key, activates such command, whereas a hotkey on Windows is a system-wide shortcut that is always available in all contexts as long as the program responsible for it is running and not suspended. Contents 1 Description 2 Customization 21 Sacred Keybindings 3 Notation 4 See also 5 Notes and References Description Keyboard shortcuts are typically a means for invoking one or more commands using the keyboard that would otherwise be accessible only through a menu, a pointing device, different levels of a user interface, or via a command line interface. Keyboard shortcuts are generally used to expedite common operations by reducing input sequences to a few keystrokes, hence the term shortcut to differentiate from general keyboard input. Most keyboard shortcuts require the user to press and hold several keys simultaneously or a sequence of keys one after the other. Unmodified key presses are sometimes accepted when the keyboard is not used for general input, such as with graphics packages e.g. Adobe Photoshop or IBM Lotus Freelance Graphics. Other keyboard shortcuts use function keys that are dedicated for use in shortcuts and may only require a single keypress for simultaneous keyboard shortcuts. One usually first holds down the modifier keys, then quickly presses and releases the regular non-modifier key, and finally releases the modifier keys. This distinction is important, as trying to press all the keys simultaneously will frequently either miss some of the modifier keys, or cause unwanted auto-repeat. Sequential shortcuts usually involve pressing and releasing a dedicated prefix key, such as the escape key, followed by one or more keystrokes. Mnemonics are distinguishable from keyboard shortcuts. One difference between them is that the keyboard shortcuts are not localized on multi-language software, but the mnemonics are generally localized to reflect the symbols and letters used in the specific locale in most GUIs. A program's keyboard shortcuts are discoverable by browsing the program's menus. The shortcut is indicated next to the menu choice. There are keyboards that have the shortcuts for a particular application already marked on them. These keyboards are often used for editing video, audio, or graphics, as well as in software training courses. There are also stickers with shortcuts printed on them that can be applied to a regular keyboard. Reference cards intended to be propped up in the user's workspace also exist for many applications. In the past, when computer hardware was more standardized, it was common for computer books and magazines to print cards that were cut out, intended to be placed over the user's keyboard with the printed shortcuts noted next to the appropriate keys. Customization visual chart of the default keyboard bindings for the video game Vega Strike. These bindings can be reconfigured by editing the proper XML file in a text editor. When shortcuts are referred to as key bindings, it carries the connotation that the shortcuts are customizable to a user's preference and that program functions may be bound to a different set of keystrokes instead of or in addition to the default. This highlights a difference in philosophy regarding shortcuts. Some systems, typically end-user-oriented systems such as Mac OS or Windows, consider standardized shortcuts essential to the environment's ease of use. These systems usually limit a user's ability to change shortcuts, possibly even requiring a separate or third-party utility to perform the task. Other systems, typically Unix and related, consider shortcuts to be a user's prerogative, and that they should be changeable to suit individual preference. In most real-world environments, both philosophies coexist. A core set of sacred shortcuts remain fixed, while others, typically involving an otherwise unused modifier key or keys, are under the user's control. For Microsoft Windows, multiple software programs exist like hotkey control, which allow deeper customization of keyboard shortcuts performing advanced tasks. The motivations for customizing key bindings vary. Users new to a program or software environment may customize the new environment's key bindings to be similar to another environment with which they are more familiar. More advanced users may customize key bindings to better suit their workflow, adding shortcuts for their commonly used actions and possibly deleting or replacing bindings for less used functions. Hardcore gamers often customize their key bindings in order to increase performance via faster reaction times.
Sacred
keybindings. The original Macintosh user interface guidelines defined a set of keyboard shortcuts that would remain consistent across application programs. This provides a better user experience than the situation then prevalent of applications using the same keys for different functions. This could result in user errors if one program used Command D to mean delete while another used it to duplicate an item. The standard bindings were Q. The C key on a QWERTY keyboard, equivalent to Control VN. Also be set off using special formatting bold, italic, all caps, etc. Many shortcuts require two or more keys to be pressed together for these. The usual notation is to list the keys' names separated by plus signs or hyphens, for example, Control C, Control C, or Control C. The Control key is sometimes indicated by a caret character caret, thus Control C is sometimes written as caret C at times, usually on Unix platforms. The case of the second character is significant. If the character would normally require pressing the shift key to type, then the shift key is part of the shortcut, e.g. caret C versus caret C or caret percent versus caret 5. Caret percent may also be written control shift 5. Some keyboard shortcuts, including all shortcuts involving the escape key, require keys or sets of keys to be pressed individually. In sequence, these shortcuts are sometimes written with the individual keys or sets separated by commas or semicolons. The Emacs text editor uses many such shortcuts, using a designated set of prefix keys, such as Ctrl C or Ctrl X. Default Emacs keybindings include Ctrl X, Ctrl S to save a file, or Ctrl X, Ctrl B to view a list of open buffers. Emacs uses the letter C to denote the control key, the letter S to denote the shift key, and the letter M to denote the meta key, commonly mapped to the alt key on modern keyboards. Thus, in Emacs parlance, the above shortcuts would be written CXCS and CXCB. A common backronym for Emacs is escape meta alt control shift, poking fun at its use of many modifiers and extended shortcut sequences. See also Access Key Accelerator Table Common User Access CUA Computer Keyboard Human Interface Guidelines Pointing Device Gesture Sticky Keys Table of Keyboard Shortcuts Notes and References. Caret in the English language, a shortcut may unintentionally suggest an incomplete or sloppy way of completing something. Consequently, some computer applications designed to be controlled mainly by the keyboard, such as Emacs, use the alternative term key binding. Carrot Lowenson, Josh. 3 December 2009. Hardware for Gmail, the Gboard keyboard. C Netcom retrieved 7 January 2011. Meanings by binding them to commands. Alt Option Apple Alt Gr Meta Command Apple Windows Microsoft Super Hyper FN Lock Keys Scroll Lock Num Lock Caps Lock F Lock Navigation Keys Arrow Keys Page Up Page Down Home End ESC Menu Editing Enter, Return Carriage Return Backspace Insert Delete Tab Space Bar Numeric Keypad Language Input Contextual Function Keys Print Screen System Request Break Pause MISC Power Management Keys Power, Sleep, Wake. Any Key Macro Key Keyboard Shortcut Authority Control GND, 4,488,108-3.